David, he was handsome, but he knew how to fight. Put those two together and explain me how that is possible. Have you ever seen a mechanic whose hands are smooth like a baby? It's not possible. Now you are getting it. But the Bible says David was a king who could do battle, but he was also handsome. That means that the enemy used to miss a lot on his face. He knew.